Southern Rail Fan is the place for amazing videos of all types of trains. Southern Rail Fan, subscribe today.
Okie dokie. We've got a loaded coal train coming south, C312, and he's going to come on past us at Moody Town and meet an empty E759 at Thermal. And he's going to go on up and drop an engine off at Sevier for an ailing southbound M653. Was coming through this morning. So it's raining pretty good, so I'm going to break out the New Jersey Transit rain gear that Mr. Kuypers sent down to us. Boy, I sure hope that's right. I've been looking through a website called pronouncelastnames.com because I've been tearing some people's names up, I'm sure. But anyway, I hope I got that right. I'm going to get this geared up, so let's head to Moody Town. The environment and stuff.
I want to ride an Amtrak.
with the overcast skies and what little bit of rain is still going on. I'm not sure I'm going to be able to catch that M653. And there's something in behind it coming by Camp 2 at the top of the mountain. And that's probably M693. And he has the L&N Heritage unit on it. But it's looking like it's going to be dark 30 for either one of them. But if I can sneak them out tonight with a little bit of light, I'll add them in on tomorrow's video. I'll be back out trackside tomorrow, obviously, to see what I can come up with. See you guys then.